इनकलाब,
जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद,
कहोलियाती इनकलाब,
जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद।
मोर देन 700 पीपल इंक्लूडिंग वुमेन एंड यूथ हैव डिसेंडेड एट द लाहौर प्रेस क्लब participate in the climate justice march held today in Lahore. The protesters are demanding and they are raising slogans against the use of fossil fuels. They are also protesting against the blockage of rivers, blockage of two rivers in Punjab province of Pakistan.
ताकि थोड़ा सा रास्ता भी खोल जाए।
गैदरिंग हियर एट लाहौर टुडे टू डिमांड क्लाइमेट जस्टिस एंड एक्टिविस्ट फ्रॉम डिफरेंट सोशल मूवमेंट्स, ट्रेड यूनियंस, पेजेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, वुमेन एंड यूथ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दे आर ऑल गेटिंग टुगेदर बिकॉज द वर्ल्ड हैड प्रॉमिस्ड टू पे एटलीस्ट $100 billion ईयरली टू द पुअर कंट्रीज सो दे कुड कंपनसेट फॉर द pollution which the advanced countries has spread, but that has not yet done, and COP26 has miserably failed to implement all the promises they have made in the past. We are here to demand that Lahore, which was a clean city, is now most polluted city of the world. Shame on the local government and the national government in Pakistan. Lahore, a city of gardens, parks, canals, has become so polluted because they are only touching Bhatta Mazdoor. They are trying to put the blame on Bhattas, on peasants, and they are not touching the mill owners who are the main responsible for spreading pollution. We want that they should take up sugar mill, textile mill, fertilizers. All these big factories are making lot of pollution and government is giving them a neat and clean hand. And they are only saying these bhatta should be closed. We want no bhatta should be closed. And we want not ordinary people to be blamed. We want blame to be on those who are responsible.
मुजफ्फराबाद मुजफ्फराबाद
माहौलियाती इनकलाब
जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद
माहौलियाती इनकलाब
जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद।
Well, Pakistan is actually lucky in that we have a national climate policy of 2012 and one of the few developing countries in the world that has a climate legislation, the Pakistan Climate Change Act of 2017. However, that said, the climate policy is over 10 years old, it's just about 10 years old, and it was passed before the 18th Amendment. And so the provinces have not yet established their own climate policies in the last decade, and I think that's a shortcoming that needs to be fulfilled. And as far as the Climate Act is concerned, the Climate Act envisions a council that will set climate policy for Pakistan. And although the council was notified in 2019, I'm a member, the Prime Minister is the chairman, it has not convened once to consider any climate issues or approve these recently revised national determined contributions. So there's a lot of work to be done to merely implement the very good laws and policies that we have regarding climate. For the past 5 years, smog has become an annual phenomenon in Lahore, which has been declared as the one of the most polluted cities in the country. This is Kamran Chaudhary of UCN News in Lahore.